As the mayor, I want to thank all of you for joining me in this Zoom meeting to discuss the city's efforts to contain the spread of COVID-19. First thing is our red level emergency concern. Police Chief Womp.
We've established a solid perimeter, Mayor Strickland.
And the checkpoints are secure? No one is getting through.
No one's getting to the toilet paper without my say-so, Mr. Mayor.
Excellent work. And stand by. Had drive-through waffles this morning, and 3 cups of coffee already. I expect you're going to need to say so in about 40 minutes. Dr. Draggle, what do we need to do in the public health sector?
Mr. Mayor, it's time for you to issue a swelter-in-place order.
You mean shelter-in-place?
Oh, no. The virus does not do well in hot, wet conditions. So, I'm recommending that you order everyone to close up their houses tightly, turn on a humidifier, and crank the thermostat up to, 120.
I don't think thermostats go that high.
You can fire up the broiler and leave the oven door open to get the space up to specs.